The first pocket is right here. This is like the first pocket.
In the field, bitch, I'm deep in. I was raised in the deep end. I know niggas be sinking. Take your bitch and go deep in. But I give it back while you tweaking. Come around with that rah-rah. We leave you dead on the cement. With the game, we ain't playing fair. Matter of fact, we you can have all of mine. Baby, you can have all my time now. I just wanna see.
That is up my map. And today, let's see what the title, what I'm going to be doing. What's in my backpack? So I thought I should post a video because my friend at school, I said, post a video. So today I was going down on YouTube watching YouTube videos and I found what's in my backpack. I said, I should just do that. So I switch backpacks like every, whenever I want to switch it. But before we get into the video, like, subscribe and comment and tap the bell. So anytime I post a video, you will know because it's a game on your screen. And yeah, and stay tuned for more video because you know it's Christmas coming up and today is December 1st. So let's get into what to do. Let's get into the video. Don't mind my voice because it's just today. But I switched backpacks, but the backpack I'm wearing, what I'm using right now, is my pink backpack. It's had like a lot of different stuff. So the first one is this. This is the first one. So yeah, I'm gonna put up my camera. I like a different angle so you guys can see better. So yeah. Okay. Okay. So I have like a different angle as you guys can see. So you guys can see it more better. But yeah. So the first pocket is right here. This is like the first pocket. And then you open it like that. And then, when you see, right here first is my, no cards, like, index cards. Say, like, if I'm doing a test and I write notes and stuff down here. I have used them before, being like, that's back. And then you see my sticky notes, and I have been using that on. Yep. You know, like, the little here. My erasers, I use the two erasers right here, and then a sharpener, and I have lotion, scissors, headphones, because on the bus, I need these, like on the bus, I just listen to them in the morning, and my house key, usually my ID thing, you see my little. This is my picture of me thing, so yeah, and then that's basically it for like that's for like in the first pocket. That's like basically all I have in the first pocket, and I keep lotion on me because sometimes my hands can get like a little dry, so ashy, so I keep that with me. And then on this like right here pocket, what I have is like my wallet. I feel like money, like a lot of changes in here though. I got like no dollars. And it's like a beer, it's a picture. But I'll show y'all. But yeah. This is a beer, some picture. Anyway. And then I recently just went to the gym to get my teeth cleaned. And got this in here. Toothbrush. The toothpaste thing. Okay, and now right here I have, so right here is my binder. It's like my home binder, like a home binder I use. It's like a cute picture of me and as a baby. It's like basically I'm ordered, like I'm so organized with this binder. This binder is like, I bring this binder to every single class because it's like any homework, it goes in here. Because I'm not taking all them binders home, all the papers home. So I have to have it in a binder. My binder is just like, I have five on my thing. It's like I have like everything in here. And I also can't forget that my, my Nike pencil case. I bring it to every class too, and I also bring it home. This weekend I have no homework, so like I just buy it because I bring it everywhere. If I go home on the weekend, I might have homework, so I bring that with me. And then like the last zipper, basically in the zipper I have. Okay, so for choir I just got this new shirt. It's super huge, so I'm going to have to like check it out. I keep a jacket on a bus that might be cold while I'm playing music. Keep a jacket. And I wash my shorts every day. Like every time I use them, it's like my basketball shorts for practice. Stay tuned, because I might have some videos, more basketball practice videos. And this is my Playwright shirt. It's like the program I go to. But that's like, look. That's not our name for it though. So yeah, that's like all I have in here. And it's like, I don't know, like, it's like not that much, but it's just like a video. Don't mind those, that basket over there. That's my sister's basket. So don't mind that. Not my little sister, like my big sister. That's her basket. I don't know what's mine. But yeah. And then I have like little side pockets, as you can see. What's in here? And this one is nothing. But usually in the morning, like when I get up, I put my phone and charger in here. Like my phone might go in this pocket, and my charger might go in this pocket, and my phone might go in the other pocket, so it don't really matter. Or my headphones go in there. I don't know, like this little extra stuff is going there, like a water bottle. But yeah, that's my little tour of my backpack. Hope you guys like it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, this is my backpack tour.